Hello, I'm John Gorka, and I'm back in The Hague in the Netherlands for a new video site session with Joost van Vliet. And I'm going to do a couple songs from a new recording that'll be out in the early part of next year. It's right now, it's October as I speak here, and the record will be out in January or February on Red House Records. It's a record called True in Time. And this is a song called Mennonite Girl. And I don't know the songs very well yet. It's pretty new to me. But I think I can give you a version of the song. And it's a true story, but I tried to tell it in a kind of a folk song. It's called Mennonite Girl.
Once I loved a Mennonite girl, and for a while she was my whole world. I think of her when the swallows fly, as I make my way to the by and by. I did ride and I did roam. I met her far, far from my home, under northern lights. I first kissed her hair. She stole my heart and she kept it there. I roamed again, I did ride, a hollow man awaked inside. Love seems to come from outside time. Well, I knew love when she was mine. I lost her to another place, another's arms, another's face. I made a vow right there and then to never let love go again. Chasing dreams, seeking gold. I was a young man, now I'm old. I learned one thing, to be sure. You can find gold and lose something more. I never of her when the swallows fly, as I make my way to the by and by. I think of her when the swallows fly.
Let's see here, what will I do next? Okay, True in Time. This is a song I wrote with Pete Kennedy, the excellent musician and performer, and a member of the Kennedys with his wife, Maura. When Carrie Fisher died last year, and her mother, Debbie Reynolds, died the next day, I put something on the internet. It was a quote from a Paul Simon song. The quote was, "And I would not give you false, and I would not give you false hope on this strange and mournful day, but a mother and child reunion is only emotion away." It's from Paul Simon's song, "Mother and Child Reunion." I put that quote up on Facebook, and Pete wrote after the comment. He said, "Maybe all songs come true in time." And then he wrote me another note after that. He said, "True in time, that sounds like a song." So we started to collaborate on that, and we collaborated over the internet through email and whatnot. And I came up with the tune, and we collaborated on the lyrics, and I think he approved of the tune and the chords and things. See if I can sing it. There's actually two versions of this on the True in Time song. It begins with the solo version, and there's kind of a reprise at the end with bass and piano. And this is called True in Time. What is true in time? What is true in time? Does it really change with every season? Or is it always fixed and bound to reason? What is true in time? What is true in time? And the words I used to think were mine come back to me in another's lines. Yesterday comes back in rhyme. Yesterday comes back in rhyme. Yes, I look around and often find the past is either here or close behind. I look ahead and I could swear there was a path, now nothing's there. There's crumpled maps too hard to read. Seems that time just picks up speed. Seems that time just picks up speed. If we find love in time, there's room for yours and mine. What is true can change with every minute. Then how can we believe and have faith in it? If I can sing long enough and make each song a song of love, then maybe every song comes true. This is a song I wrote January of 2016. I was in Florida playing at a festival called the 30A Festival in which is in the panhandle of Florida, a very beautiful area. And it was a beautiful day. And it was a beginning of a new year, but it was not everything was so pretty. So this is called Tattooed. This is a song from a record of mine called Temporary Road that came out in the 90s, and people had asked me about it and asking how I played the song, so this is probably the best thing to do is just to, I'm playing in standard tuning with the capo on the second fret, and it's a song about what I hope never happens in the U.S. What I hope never ever happens. It's called Brown Shirt.
Brown shirts here in the White House. Up on top of the hill, brown shirts, can you hear them marching? I swear they are marching still. Brown shirts, for the good of the country. brown shirts, pride all over the land. Brown shirts, give us law and orders. You'll know when you're raised. Is this how it all started? Brown shirts, oh, no worse than their kids. Brown shirts, sure, they're tough on the bad guy, but they made him what he is.
So long from The Hague.